The area of future research and therapeutics that excites me the most is learning more about the underlying circuitry and causes of OCD. So I'm hoping at some point that we can come up with much more targeted and less invasive treatments that allow us to alter a part of the brain without implanting electrodes, something that's far less invasive. Also, prevention. So being able to identify which individuals are at greatest risk of developing OCD, and perhaps through behavior therapy early on, we can prevent the occurrence of the illness in the first place.